The drop pass gets caught in the skates of the referee. Tumbling towards the corner, Cernak able to get it out for Tampa. Sorelli couldn't get away, and there's an injured Lightning. It's McDonagh behind the play. Ryan McDonagh in need of repair.
I think he got caught up with Hagelin, I thought, on the initial dump in. We'll see how he's going to be. He's being looked at by the training staff.
Making his way slowly and dabbing at the side of his face. Back to the Tampa Bay bench.
He's a warrior. A lot of teams he would be top two here in Tampa. He's four. And then you'll see the just stick coming around. It looked like of his own teammate. That to me looked like Cernak's stick catching McDonagh as four players got all wrapped up behind the net. Here comes Cernak, and the stick's going to come in and clip his defensive partner, and that's why he's off for repairs.
Bad luck. It just gets underneath that visor. Just enough. Scary when that happens.